when should parents be concerned about chest pain? So parents should be concerned about chest pain if the chest pain occurs with exercise. If the chest pain is squeezing or lasts for a long period of time, or if the chest pain occurs in conjunction with fainting or palpitations, fluttering or skipped beats in the heart. Those are reasons when a child should be brought to the pediatric cardiologist for further cardiac assessment, which may include an EKG, an echocardiogram, possibly further testing with an exercise stress test or a nuclear perfusion scan. Chest pain that usually comes and goes, is fleeting, is brief, is benign. Benign causes of chest pain include costochondritis, which is an inflammation of the cartilage or the connective tissue between the ribs and the breastbone. Other common causes include reflux, gastroesophageal reflux, or pneumonia, bronchitis, asthma, as well as other chest wall pain. If your child has chest pain with exercise, there may be an underlying rhythm abnormality or a structural heart defect that needs further assessment and management.